Welcome to Cooking with Hilda. We are gonna talk about Italy today. Italy is one of the most beautiful countries around the world, and many people travel to go visit its beautiful places. Has beautiful views with the Mediterranean Sea, gorgeous. But Italy is not just known by its beauty, it's also known by its delicious food. And today, in this video, we're gonna talk about porchetta. This porchetta is not gonna be that classic. It's gonna be a porchetta with a twist, because we are gonna add some of the herbs that we enjoy in our Latin culture. So let's talk about this delicious version of porchetta. To start making this porchetta, you will need herbs. Because we say this is porchetta with a twist, you can choose whatever herbs you like. I like Latin spices and herbs, so I make this fusion with Italian and Latin cuisine to make a delicious explosion of flavor. And I use cilantro, albahaca, oregano, whatever kind of herbs you choose, and mix them with garlic, very great quality olive oil, salt and pepper, and you make this paste. Now, the pork belly is very rich, and we coat it with some kind of acid element. I choose lemons, lemon peel, but you can choose oranges, tangerines. Be creative. This is the time to be creative in your own recipes. You mix it all and pour this paste over the other side of the pork belly, carefully spreading it all around in every little hole. You spread it carefully and roll it. Now, when the rolling time comes, don't roll it longwise. Roll it the shorter way. So all that fat is on the pork belly can be very crispy when cooking it. When you roll it, you carefully tie it with kitchen twine and cover it with a little more salt, and let it rest inside the fridge, uncover inside the fridge for 24 hours. This process is gonna ensure that skin to dry. The contrast between a very dry skin and a very hot oven is gonna give us that crispiness, and it's gonna be delicious. So now it's time to bake it. Take the pork belly out of the fridge and let it come to room temperature. And now roast the pork belly in a preheated oven of 250 degrees until it reaches 160 degrees inside temperature. It's time to make the skin even crispier, and we put our oven to 450 degrees and leave it there, carefully watching it for around 15 minutes or 20 minutes until it's crispy and delicious. Now it is time to try our delicious porchetta, and I wish you guys could be here with me, because it smells delicious because of all those herbs and garlic that we used to prepare it. Amazing. Now it's time to cut it, and I want you guys to hear this, a little bit of ASMR. Can you see all those delicious layers of flavor inside of our delicious porchetta roast? I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to please give it a thumbs up. See you guys next time here in Cooking with Hilda.